Hello, buddy, it's me, Toki. Today, I want to sing Cyborg vs. Tornado. I will play it 3, 2, 1. This will be good music.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another exciting round of the Cartoon Beatbox Battle.
Oh, hey.
Today we have a battle between two characters that are part man and part machine.
Like me, but
no, it's not my landlord, but they both can be just as scary. Is this corner weighing 385 pounds and a height of 6'6". He can hack into anything, which is basically like having a relationship with a computer.
You might want to be careful with what you say since I know your bank account number.
Alright, my bad.
I know. Yeah, so start
this man. This corner weighing 440 pounds, which is half the weight of my 6th grade teacher, and a height of 6'2". He was an assassin, bodyguard, guardian, and a baby fitter. Today we have the Terminator!
Oh, Terminator. I'm making one.
Your name, John Connor. No. My name is Ace. I'm just the referee.
Hey, Johnny Bravo. Over here.
Talk about me. Who's John DeMarco?
I didn't know RoboCop was a black guy, but it doesn't matter because you're still terminated.
RoboCop is black.
Cyborg, are you ready? Yeah, let's do this. Okay, here we go. In 3, 2, 1, go!
Now he ain't my life. Man, I know this music. You know who's bad? Who's bad? Just really bad for this music. I'm bad.
Your weapons are weak. You gotta find a gun. You can't even speak when you compare the run.
Yeah.
I'ma hack your mind.
Say
what I'm make you do with this.
Not hack my body.
Make you go blind.
My body.
Say what you do with this.
You know,
there can be no judgment day. If you don't like what I'm saying, then self-terminate your race. Because I'm bad, it sounds like Cyborg can shut down the Terminator the same way parents can shut off the Wi-Fi.
Like
any comments? It doesn't matter. I've already won this battle.
Oh, really?
And how is that?
I'll show you.
Okay, well, let's get started in 3, 2, 1, go!
I hope you enjoyed your beauty existence here, Cyborg, because I have something to tell you.
What is it, Tin Man?
What is it?
You are never gonna dance again because that tech that you've been given is from Skynet, my friend.
You have a tool.
You should have known better. Now it's on your skin. The wasted flesh that we've been given. Now you're never gonna dance again because now we control you.
Now you're never gonna poop again.
It looks like me, but got no rhythm. Then you're never gonna dance again because you are a fool.
You are terminated.
I fought it out. Your virus a long time ago.
If you will not join us,
you will be terminated.
I'm going to test out anyway.
Wait a minute, guys. This is supposed to be a beatbox battle.
And also, I have a date today. Don't get jealous, you know, with go coming out of a reboot I have now. So, yeah, I'm sad now, so I did love too. Okay, you need to learn to those two is a maniacs. So, this is it, guys. So, why am I saying this? So, why y'all? Oh, here am I. So, I'm trying to want to sleep. So, bye. Sweet dreams.